For trying to take our sunstone, you must be severely punished.
We didn't come here to take your sunstone. We came here to find the ancient origin of all firebending.
Yeah, right. They are obviously thieves, here to steal Sun Warrior treasures.
Please, I don't normally play this card, but I'm the Avatar. Just hear us out.
My name is Zuko, Crown Prince of the Fire Nation. Or at least I used to be. I know my people have distorted the ways of firebending to be fueled by anger and rage. But now I want to learn the true way. The original way. When we came here, I never imagined the Sun Warrior civilization was secretly alive. I am truly humbled to be in your presence. Please, teach us.
If you wish to learn the ways of the Sun, you must learn them from the Masters, Ran and Shaw.
Ran and Shaw? There are two of them?
When you present yourselves to them, they will examine you. They'll read your hearts, your souls, and your ancestry. If they deem you worthy, they'll teach you. If they don't, you'll be destroyed on the spot.
Could turn back now. We've already learned more about fire than we'd hoped.
No, we're seeing this through to the end. We're gonna meet these masters and find out what's so great about them.
What if they judge us and attack us?
Well, we're the Fire Prince and the Avatar. I think we could take these guys in a fight, whoever they are. Bring them out!
Chanters!
Now, dinner for the masters.
Quiet, Humgo.
What? Everyone's thinking it.
Zuko, I think we're supposed to do the dragon dance with them.
What? What about this situation makes you think they want us to dance?
Well, I think they want us to do something. Let's just try it.
Fine.
Judgment time.